A committee will be formed to look into the withdrawal of the controversial Armed Forces Special Powers Act in Nagaland. This is what the state's chief minister, Nefu Rio, has tweeted after a meeting with Union Home Minister Amit Shah this afternoon. The demand for the withdrawal of the controversial law has spiked in the state after 14 civilians died earlier this month in a botched operation by the army and the retaliatory violence that followed in the state's Mon district. Well, the army has now expressed regret over Nagaland killings. It's talked about the loss of lives as being sad and unfortunate. That statement comes after the center decided to set up that panel on AFSPA. The army has apologized for the 14 lives lost and encouraged people to share material and assist in their inquiry.
Nagaland Chief Minister Nefu Rio tweeted that center has decided to form a committee to look into withdrawal of Armed Forces Special Power Act from Nagaland. The committee will submit its report in 45 days and a court of inquiry against the army personnels involved in the firing to be initiated. All those against whom a probe is initiated will remain suspended. And also, government job for next of kin of the 14 youths who have died in firing. These decisions were taken in a meeting between Amit Shah, Nagaland CM, and his deputy Patton, and former Chief Minister T.R. Zeliang, and BJP's Northeast go-to man and Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma on 23rd December in New Delhi. The timing is significant, as last week Nagaland Assembly passed a resolution seeking center to repeal AFSPA from Northeast. Pressure had been mounting ever since the killing of 14 youths in Mon district on December 4 and 5 by armed forces, leading to widespread protest in the area, including total non-cooperation with the armed forces. Amid mounting protests, the army today expressed regret over Nagaland killings, loss of lives, sad and unfortunate.
तो कांग्रेस पार्टी का स्पष्ट डिमांड है और डिमांड पर ही आ जाता हूं. एक तो असत्य का शहंशाह अमित शाह को तुरंत इस्तीफा देना चाहिए, क्योंकि इनकी आदत सी बन गई झूठ बोलना. आप तो पार्लियामेंट में ही लगातार झूठ बोलते हैं.
Army assures justice to the people of Nagaland. The victim families from Nagaland's Oting village say justice is all they want.
Gramin brother, jopi dibo, poisa dibo, inaga koi jage. Husage kune marise, ki hoise, ki naga hoise, it is sob to amikando, evident, pavo lage.
There is an anger like never before. There's intense pressure from the public on the civil organizations. The government has shown today, after meetings with the Home Minister, is a good move that they've done something, but I doubt it'll be very simple, you know, for the civil organizations to retract their demands as of now.
Government's move to review Armed Forces Special Power Act is definitely a welcome move, but one has to wait if the protesting groups climb down from their demands of trial of the army jawans in civilian courts and an apology from no less than Union Home Minister. In Guwahati, Ratandeep Chaudhary for NDTV.